Airport information, Sierra 0600 Zulu. Wind 282 at 8. Visibility, tree. Sky condition, 6,500 feet scattered. Temperature, 20. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree 0.09er. ILS Yankee runway 19er in use. Landing and departing runway 19er. DFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Sierra. Delmius Airport information, Tango 0.
Vilnius Tower SAS 112-3 ready to copy IFR clearance to Orlando.
SAS 112-3 is cleared to Orlando Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 19er climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 132.275 squawk 0264.
SAS 112-3 cleared to Orlando Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 19er climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 132.275 squawk 0264.
SAS 112-3 readback is correct. Contact ground on 118.205 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Vilnius ground SAS 112-3 with Tango ready to taxi IFR.
SAS 112-3 taxi to and halt short of runway 19er via taxiway cross runway 19er. Contact tower on 118.205 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 19er via taxiway cross runway 19er SAS 112-3. Buildius Ground to SAS 112-3 requesting pushback.
SAS 112-3 pushback request accepted.
Buildius Ground to SAS 112-3 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
SAS 112-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Buildius Ground to SAS 112-3 requesting the end of pushback.
SAS 112-3 request to end pushback received.
Buildius Tower SAS 112-3 ready for departure runway 19er IFR to Orlando.
SAS 112-3, altimeter tree 0.06, wind 282 at 8. Cleared for takeoff runway 19er.
Cleared for takeoff runway 19er SAS 112-3. right, say is 1741. Center SAS 1741 is at 4,200 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
SAS 1741, Vilnius, center altimeter tree 0.06, continue to 6201 as planned.
Climb and maintain flight level 190 SAS 1741.
201 climb and maintain flight level 320.
Climb and maintain flight level 320 AS1741. 160 SAS 1741.
1741, please expedite your descent flight level 280.
Center SAS 1741 is passing flight level 255, descending flight level 200.
SAS 1741 Malmo Center, continue to Tombo as planned. Center SAS 1741. Request 10,000 feet. SAS 1741 descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, SAS 1741. 1,000 feet is AS-1741. Center SAS-1741. Request 4,000 feet.
SAS-1741 descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, SAS-1741. Decimal 755, SAS-1741. Stockholm approach SAS-1741 is at 5,700 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
SAS-1741. Stockholm approach altimeter 30.16. Continue to Tango Echo Bravo as planned.
Thank you.
Stockholm approach SAS 1741. Request 2,000 feet.
SAS 1741 request denied.
Present heading and altitude, expect vectors ALS runway 01 left approach SAS 1741.
Descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Contact Orlando Tower on 128.73.
Descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Tower on 128.73 SAS 1741.
Orlando Tower, Aerotel 2030, ready for departure runway 01 left IFR to Alea. Aerotel 2030, altimeter 30.18, wind 317 at Niner. Traffic is generic on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 01 left.
Orlando Tower SAS 174111 miles south inbound ILS runway 01 left approach.
SAS 1741 Orlando Tower. Altimeter 30.18, wind 317 at Niner. Cleared ILS runway 01 left approach. Cleared for takeoff runway 01 left Aerotel 2030.
Cleared ILS runway 01 left approach SAS 1741.
Orlando Tower Scandinavian 165, ready for IFR departure runway 01 left. Scandinavian 165, hold short runway 01 left. Traffic is generic on the runway.
SAS 1741.
118.0 Aerotel 2030. Scandinavian 165 altimeter 30.15 wind 333 at 12. Cleared for takeoff runway 01 left.
Thank you.
Tower Carpenter 1907 at runway 01 left ready for departure IFR to call on. Generic 208, go around. Carpenter 1907, hold short runway 01 left. Going around generic 208.
Landing ground SAS 1741 taxi to the gate.
SAS 1741 taxi to gate 6 Street, via taxiway Yankee for Zulu Hotel Zulu Sierra Delta.
Taxiing to gate 6 Street using taxiway Yankee for Zulu Hotel Zulu Sierra Delta SAS 1741.